The next scene takes place in the Scottish Highlands in the wee Dachan Doris on the old Loch Lomond, where there lived a lassie named Nanty. Today is her 17th birthday. The cast includes her father, her mother, her boyfriend, and her brat of a brother, and all of them in kilts. At the moment, Nanty is letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair. Well, really.
Today is Nanty's birthday, today she's 17. The sweetest, solemnest birthday our Nanty's ever seen. But she's feeling shy, and I'll tell you why, as she gazes up the stair. For today she's letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair.
Oh, Nanty, my Nanty, it gives me heart of pain to think my lass will be grown up when she comes doon again. When she was wee, ah, dearie me, she'd follow me everywhere. And now she's letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair.
Our Nanty's now a lady, nay, mare, she is a maid.
I cannot forget the bairn she was in the games we played. I mind the morn that she was born.
And now she's standing there
on the brink of letting doon her skirt
and putting up her hair.
I've counted all the candles, there isn't a name a stink. I've never set eyes in all me life on sick a delightful cake. But Nanty, oh, you are so slow, I dinna believe you dare. You winna be letting doon your skirt and putting up your hair.
Och, dinna you taunt your sister Larry, and dinna you jibe her jeer.
The poor wee lass is bashful, she might feel kind of queer.
And dinna you clap when she comes back,
and dinna you smirk nor stare.
Just because she's letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair. Let none of us take notice when doon our Nanty comes, but gaze up at the ceiling, a twiddling of our thumbs,
as though it were an ordinary, everyday affair.
For the last to be letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair. We whistle a tune, we whistle a tune, when doon she comes at best.
I dinna see how you be whistling a tune, you be laughing fit to burst.
Och, leave the cake, for goodness sake, I dinna see how you dare. When the lassie is letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair.
She's coming the noo, she's coming the noo.
She couldn't have been so quick.
She's coming the noo.
Now hold your tongue and I'll give you a lick of the stick.
She's coming the noo.
Wished it's true.
She's creeping along the stair.
Well, to be letting doon her skirt and putting up her hair.
As a matter of fact, I'll have one with you. For to tell you the truth, I've had quite a day too. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I went in town to buy the kids a thing or two, and thought I'd stop to have a bite when I was through. I looked around for some place near, and it occurred to me where I had parked the car. I'd seen a most attractive French cafe and bar. It really wasn't very far. The waiter showed me to a dark, secluded corner, and when my eyes became accustomed to the gloom, I saw two people at the bar who were so much in love that even I could spot it clear across the room. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I've never been so shocked before. I headed blindly for the door. They didn't see me passing through. Guess who I saw today? I saw you.
Celebrate our 4th of July by having what you call a block dance. We dress ourselves as American jitterbugs and cowboys. She says it was the 14th of July.
Quel lampion qui tremblait sur un fil.
The streets were all decorated with lanterns.
Faisait briller solitaire discret.
She meets a boy.
A petit bal au milieu de la ville.
Et naturellement, they fall in love.
Bal, petit bal, où je t'ai connu, souviens-toi. Tu n'étais pour moi ce soir-là, rien que l'inconnu. Bleu, ou bien vert, tes yeux lumineux, sans une fleur. Ils m'ont mis la tête à l'envers, sur une heure de fête. Je me souviens. Et un vent léger qui faisait voler tes cheveux. Et quand le dernier avion s'est éteint, un grand amoureux pénètre dans la ville. C'était le nôtre dansant au matin. Un petit bal devenu tranquille. Bal, petit bal, where I first met you. There you stood under a lantern alone. Blue, green, your bright shining eyes made my head turn upside down. Remember the man who tried to talk politics? We scarcely heard him. For us, there was a lone violinist. It's a night I'll always remember.
Ah, mes amis, ce fut une belle noce. Nous arrive pour toute la vie. À bientôt.